The message EPB shift interlock function deactivated near Toyota was initially meant by engineers to show up in one case only when you manually deactivate the automatic EPB function, which is called shift interlock in Toyota cars. For this, you press and hold or pull and hold the EPB button for about 5 seconds and the car will beep and show you this message. So if you see the warning unintentionally on the screen, the first thing to do is to check if something is stuck in the EPB button and this keeps it always pulled or pushed. Also, if you deactivate this function once, it will not activate automatically after you restart the vehicle. So let's make an example. Your dog has been running around the vehicle and pressed the EPB button for more than 5 seconds. Now the system stays deactivated until you activate it back manually. And you can see this message from time to time, since Toyota will notify you that an important safety system is off and the car will not automatically engage the parking brake. So try activating this function manually and you may stop seeing this warning from time to time. Also, I've seen several times this EPB shift interlock warning pop up when the 12 volt battery was very low and about to die. Obviously, the EPB motors take power from the battery, and when they try to activate but realize the voltage drops immediately, the function will be automatically deactivated and you will see this message. So if this happens on its own, this is a good sign that the battery needs to be tested. And one more scenario that people share on forums is when you stop your Toyota, shift to park and immediately turn off the engine so that the parking brake doesn't have time to activate properly. This probably creates a voltage drop in the system and the automatic EPB function is deactivated. So the next time you start your vehicle, you will see this warning EPB shift interlock function deactivated and will want to activate it manually by pulling and holding the EPB button for 5 seconds.